everything sounds good. So that's wonderful. We know that in the past you had experiences with a certain demon possessing your plushies. We'll have that person go unnamed to avoid repressive trauma. But is there any way impossible that this cupcake friend could possibly be linked to that previous villain that we are all aware of? Could this possibly be Gerald in disguise? First, everyone, this cupcake is not Gerald in disguise from the mouth of Chica. To confirm, Gerald wasn't able to, like, make themselves look like they were somebody else, right? That wasn't something Gerald had the ability to do, or did he?
Gerald was able to do a lot of funny stuff. He once put on a whole show for me, where he dressed up like all of you, and it was really funny. There was one where he killed Foxy, and then there's another one where he went skinny dipping with Pistol. Yeah.
All right. Okay, well, thank you for sharing.
I don't think it's real!
Huh?
I don't think it's real.
Okay.
I think it's fake.
Well, you see it right now, just you see it right here. We literally just recorded evidence of it being right here.
But I don't think it's a lie. I think it's, like, a toy.
Imagination circus going on. Are you positive?
I'm not actually a very imaginative person.
You have wish magic. You literally have to wish and imagine things.
Did he really do, or did he?
Gerald was able to do a lot of funny stuff. He once put on a whole show for me where he dressed up like all of you, and it was really funny. There was one where he killed Foxy. And then there's another one where he went skinny dipping with Pistol Wolf, and, yeah.
All right. Okay, well, thank you for sharing.
I don't think it's real!
Huh?
I don't think it's real.
Okay.
I think it's fake.
Well, you see it right now, Tissel. You see it right here. We literally just recorded evidence of it being right here.
But I don't think it's a lie. I think it's, like, a toy.
Wow.
How dare you?
That's surprising coming from you. You're the one with the imagination circus going on in your head. Are you positive?
I'm not actually a very imaginative person.
You have wish magic. You literally have to wish and imagine things for it to happen.
I'm Dumbledore.
Dumbledore doesn't do that, just a wolf.
But I don't think that this is real.
Right. Well,
to be
fair, Chica, he does make a good point. Especially, so if one thing, it's not Gerald, which is good. I'm glad to hear that it's not Gerald, but that also means that it's just a bunch of Chica. I don't think, I mean, you can talk to it if you want, but I don't think it's able to talk to you back.
But, no.
What? Hello? It's moving now. Are you moving it? Or is this, it's like a ventriloquist thing.
Oh my god!
No, it's okay.
Right. Okay. Did you say Cupcake talks? Is Cupcake talking to you right now? Or do they not say anything?
Cupcake isn't saying anything. I think Cupcake is scared.
Okay. Cupcake, can you confirm? Are you evil?
Right.
That's good, but a compliment.
It's just squeak. That's how we communicate.
Oh, you understand squeak?
Yeah, can't you hear the squeaks?
Well, I mean, I do, but I didn't realize you understood that. You've been taking languages without me knowing.
Ventriloquy class!
You learned about languages in ventriloquy class?
Yeah, on Sesame Street. Elmo helps me a lot.
Oh. Okay. Alright, well, okay, well, I guess, for now, feel free to keep having fun.